asleep in my warmest clothes, safe in the knowledge it was summer back home. Woke up next to a pile of rat shit, feeling like a pile of rat shit, with my ears ringing for weeks of shows. Cities I can't remember, populated by people I don't know. And I've never felt better or more full of hope. Never been so confident, able to cope. We went for breakfast at your parents' house. I felt inspired by everything we spoke about. Electric letters for free, I'll send you while you sleep. You're coming back to haunt me now. Miss the little sounds you make when you wake up. Miss the entire notion of waking up next to you, with our knotted hair tangled on the pillows that we shared. From here I can see my high school, and I can see my parents' house. See the people I grew up with, and the excuses I buried them in. Now from here I can see my high school, and I can see my parents' house. Can see the people I grew up with, and the excuses I buried them in. Now and I don't deserve anywhere near this fun. Basements with all five of us, waking up under moldy blankets, scratches and coughs. Remember where the van is, find the van keys and fuck off. And from nowhere I can see myself, taking insults and not playing with others well. First impressions run deep, but your memories of me will always be as unhealthy as they are unclean. And I say I don't mind and that everything's fine, but it's getting so hard to get my nose over the line. And I don't respect myself, so I shoot anybody else. Don't respect myself, so I shoot anybody else. Think that what I'm doing is right, but it'd be just as easy to fuck around and get high for the rest of my life. Whoa. From there I can see my high school, and I can see my parents' house. I see the people I grew up with, the excuses I buried them in. Now from here I can see my high school, and I can see my parents' house. Can see the people I grew up with, and the excuses I buried them in. Now and I don't deserve anywhere near this home. Hearing my voice through that fallback, I just realized how fucked I sound.